Milo sees the world around him and imagines the world he can't see. Sometimes it's beautiful. Sometimes it's not. Is the world really the way that Milo imagines it? What do other people imagine about Milo? Discover that we have more in common than we could ever imagine. And Milo imagines the world.